Or not.
Going through so many changes. What's the news for today? Somebody's hurt somebody.